Hello, beautiful people. How are you guys doing? Hope everybody is doing amazingly well. Welcome back to another lesson of English with Ashish. And guys, in this lesson, we are going to master what adverbs of manner are, how to use them in a sentence, and where to place them in a sentence. And there's going to be a quiz at the end of the lesson to check your understanding. Try that as well. If you guys are watching English with Ashish for the first time, haven't subscribed to the channel yet, first of all, that's bad. Do that, subscribe to the channel, and I'm excited. I know you guys are too. Let's do it. All right, everybody. The very first thing we'll do is we'll understand what adverbs of manner are. So let's look at the definition and understand that. An adverb of manner is a type of an adverb. It's a type of an adverb. Why are we saying it? Because we have different types of adverbs in English, right? So an adverb of manner is a type of an adverb that indicates how we perform an action. It indicates how we perform an action, right? Adverbs of manner describe the manner, it describes or it indicates the manner in which an action is done. Now let me show you some adverbs of manner in English. Angrily, awkwardly, astonishingly, and many more, right? These are some adverbs of manner. If you want to have a detailed list, more adverbs of manner, visit my website www.englishwithashish.com. They'll give you a very thorough list of adverbs of manner. Now let's look at some examples of adverbs of manner and understand what they do in a sentence and how to use them. All right. Example number one. Whatever you do, do it passionately. Whatever you do, do it in what manner? Passionately, in a manner that looks passionate to us, right? In a passionate manner. Whatever you do, do it passionately. Hold the box carefully, it might break as it's fragile. Hold the box in what manner we are supposed to do something. What is that? Hold the box. How are we supposed to do it? In what manner are we supposed to do it? Carefully, in a careful manner, right? Hold the box carefully, it might break as it's fragile, means weak. John does his work honestly. John does his work. He does something. How does he do it? Honestly. With honesty, in a manner that exudes honesty, right? She angrily left the place. She left the place. She angrily left the place, right? So she did this. She did the action of leaving the place. How did she do it? She did it angrily, in an angry manner, right? You danced beautifully last night. You danced how? Beautifully, in a manner that looked beautiful to all of us, right? You danced beautifully last night. You danced last night. You did it beautifully. In what manner? In a beautiful manner, in a beautiful way. Now, positions of adverbs of manner. An adverb of manner can take the following places in a sentence. Number one, after the object of the verb. It'll come after the object of the verb. Number two, right before the verb or after the subject. Number three, at the beginning of a sentence. The most common position of an adverb of manner is after the object of the verb. Now, let me show you some examples and make you understand. Example number one. She was touching me awkwardly. She was touching me. How was she doing it? Awkwardly, in an awkward manner. See, subject, helping verb, main verb, object. Touching what? Me, in what manner? Awkwardly, after the object of the verb. You handled the case boldly. You handled the case. You handled verb, what? The case. How? Boldly, after the object of the verb. She sang beautifully last night. Now, understand this. If the object is not there, if the verb is intransitive, that means it cannot have an object, it'll come right after the verb. She sang beautifully last night. She sang in what manner? Beautifully last night, right? Sing is a transitive verb, but we're not using an object here, right? We nervously opened the box. We nervously opened the box. So here, the adverb of manner is coming before the verb, or you can say after the subject. We nervously opened the box, right? We use the adverb of manner before the verb, or you can say after the subject, when we want to focus on the adverb, how it happened, right? So we nervously opened the box. How did we do it? Nervously. He angrily left the class. How did he leave the class? Angrily, in an angry manner. He angrily left the class. We can also say he left the class angrily, right? We opened the box nervously. It can come in the beginning of a sentence. It can come in the beginning of a sentence, but only when you have to focus on the adverb of manner and you want to be quite dramatic about it, right? It's very less common, but you can use it in the beginning of a sentence. Example, slowly he moves his hands towards the chocolate. Slowly. Slowly, you don't know what the subject is. It's coming in the beginning of the sentence. Slowly, so you're keeping everything a secret, right? You're being dramatic about it. Slowly, he moves his hands towards the chocolate, right? So again, it's talking about how the action is done. Slowly, he moves. He moves in what manner? Slowly. Slowly, he moves his hands towards the chocolate. Now, on your screen are some sentences. What you guys have to do is you guys have to infuse an adverb of manner in each sentence. That's your task of the day. And with that, we have come to the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Hope you loved it. Hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, hit the like button. If you guys are new to the channel, haven't subscribed to the channel yet, which is bad, do it. Subscribe to the channel. Hit that notification button so that every single time I publish a lesson, you get notified. And read my article on adverbs of manner. Visit my website. The link is in the description. If you want to watch English lessons in Hindi, watch my other channel, second channel, Angreji Ki Class. The link is in the description. Follow our Facebook group and Instagram page. Links in the description. And I'll see you guys again very soon. Till then, keep learning. Have fun. I'm out. Namaskar.